everyone, I'm the Game Beaver, and welcome back to another episode of Jurassic World, the game, where we have another tournament creature. It's actually one of the creatures we managed to get, the Umoonasaurus, and we have it already. It is hiding in... Ah! Where is it? Hold on, it should have a cool little graphic-y glow. It's a super rare, you know. There it is. Awesome. It's not a super rare, it's a legendary. And there it is. But we got this in a pack a while ago that you had to buy. I think it was the Rare Plus pack. So really, I shouldn't have got it. But we do. The only thing is, with that pack, even though I paid money for it, actual money, whereas this one I'm just going to play for free, I didn't unlock it, which kind of sucks. Also, I'm maxed on food as well, which kind of sucks, because we're going to probably win a lot of it too. I'm hoping what the plan is, we'll go in, do the tournament, and see if there's anything else. Also, check the trade harbors, do all the awesome stuff. I'm not going to collect that food harbor, to a lot of people's dismay, because they always get annoyed with me. Always annoyed. Always! Why'd you not get it? Because I'm maxed, and it would be a waste of money. Also, there's been quite a few things that I've traded for coin, like that 19 million for 4,000, which really isn't too much DNA, but... I'd be happy switching anything. Any sort of coin for DNA, I'm happy with. Let me just quickly collect all of this coin. So we've got another 19 million, which is great. I should probably... I've been saying it for ages that I should redecorate my park, and it's true, I should, because it really does suck. Oh, do we have a Woo-Woo-Saurus? Or is that a VIP? Yeah, that was one of the VIPs that you can't get anymore. I can't believe it. Oh, it looks so cool. You know what I haven't done in ages? Is just enjoy the dinosaurs. Like, I haven't done that in such a long time. Because we're always busy doing things. We're always busy getting a tournament or getting a creature. Once it's done, that's it. Over. Bye-bye. End of episode. But we never just enjoy it. Look at this. It looks awesome. I've never really spent time with the Stegosaurus model. Or not too often. But the herbivore exhibit looks really cool. I like it. You see, this is... I now want Jurassic World the game to branch out into a park builder. Can you imagine this in a park builder? I mean, I know we've got Mesozoica and Prehistoric Kingdom and that coming out as well. But this would be cool too. I don't care. Give me all three. Give me all three. I'll play them all at exactly the same time. I do not care. I couldn't give a monkey's leg. And also, well, it's got me thinking that there's going to be an update soon with a new level cap. Is that in Ludia's or Jurassic World's Q&A video they did not too long ago, they showed a new creature. And I'm not going to post it here because if you want to go see it, go on their Facebook page and watch their Q&A video. I'd rather drive traffic to them because, you know, they deserve it. They spent a lot of time doing this, and it was their lead animator, and he was answering loads of questions about animating these sorts of creatures and dinosaurs and how long it takes. So doing a creature from scratch, whether it was animation or the full model and everything, it was about 2 weeks. And I couldn't imagine that animation would take a solid 2 weeks with four people working on it. Or maybe it would. It depends, really. I think you could probably do the full thing in a week. I feel like maybe just the people, if there's any Ludia watching it, like just shaking their head like, no, you're an idiot. but no, I love the animations, they're awesome, and hopefully we're going to see more. But that new creature, and also when they showed that new creature, they said that there's a possibility, or not a possibility, they said, and phrased it like this, in the next update. And it wasn't, because I think somebody asked a question, and it was, is there going to be more Cenozoic creatures? And he replied, in the next update. So... that leads me to believe that there's going to be a new level cap, there's going to be a big update, and also another thing that leads me to believe that is this, we have a March Madness, and this is every weekend there's going to be a new tournament with a new creature, so I'm already going to guess that's Umoon, Yutyrannus, which we haven't seen in ages come out, Elicosaurus, I think it is the Therizinosaurus, and one other creature, I don't know what it is, but I think they're just getting the dinosaurs out. as fast as they can. Or, it's awesome. They've got loads of creatures to give, and I'm not going to say no. So we'll quickly look at the battles. What do we have? Dinosaur Days of Australia and Antarctica. God, that's a mouthful, isn't it? So we've got the Umoonasaurus. One first. And what I am going to do is... Is it only two? Yeah, oh, use only two. So I'm not going to use Conraptor. We're going to save Conraptor. I'm going to do this. And I'm going to block for one. Because Monolophosaurus has a lot of health. Oh no, it can still be one shot. Wow, okay. 800, right. Okay, I guess it is a rare hybrid, so it only makes sense. Hybrid's like another level above whatever it normally is. So there we go, that's great. So now we're going to have three. I'm going to reserve with that. Hopefully he goes for three and not one. Good. Okay, I was going to say it went all out. Now, usually the bot's that aggressive when it thinks it can kill you. And they're right, they can kill me. But I have seven. And you know what seven means? It means I can kill you. I can kill both of you in one turn. Hopefully they haven't fixed that. This is where we find out. But, so we're going to watch the animation from another right. And, whoa, there we go. And in comes Pachyrhinosaurus and it's dead. Awesome. Not Pachyrhinosaurus, Pachycephalotops or something like that's called. And final one. Ooh, interesting. That was not good. That really was not good. Let's go for reserve because we're dead in one. I didn't realize that. Ophicodon. Dead instantly. No! So much attack for what it is, but that's about all it has. So he's going to have two. I'm going to block for two. Sorry, block for one. Reserve for two. What's he going to go for? One. Okay. Now, we've got two. So, all we need to do here is go for three and then two block. Oh, yes. I think we've survived it. Please go for a full on four. Oh, he only went for one. But we may be able to kill him because we got seven. And we're going to do exactly the same trick as before. And there you go. He didn't even block. Awesome. So get ready when you speed it up. It kills the next one. And there you have it. Just like that. So he comes in, waves the white flag, and there buggers off. Pretty well. So that gives us coin. And I need it. All of it. As well as 260 VIP points. Which is always handy to have. And now look at this. Oceana. And it is... We get six packs. So... Oh, wow. So we either get cool. Is that all that lived in Australia and Antarctica? Kool-Aid and Microposaurus. Okay. Well, it's a 50-50 chance, I guess. Hopefully. So we're going to do this quickly. And then we'll crack on with the tournament. I didn't realize that there was other things to do. I think I've got... Yeah, I've got a Battle Stage Infinite Battle to do as well. So, I don't think I'm going to do that, though. Oh, my throat's dry because I've been eating jelly babies. And they're like very powdery and it gets in your throat. If you breathe it in, which you shouldn't be. You shouldn't be a dummy like me. So I think that's good enough. I don't think we need anything else. Especially if we can use a booster. I haven't done the raptors in so long. And I mean so. Any three, so we need three. We have to use a booster as well, so. And it costs 500,000. And we kill it in one hit. Good God, it's only level 30. And massacred. However, we can die in two here, though. Which is interesting. It's not interesting. Kind of suck, but, yeah, we're dead. There's no way we're surviving that. Oh, it was 100. 100 off, I suppose. We could have, but, nope. So now he's used two. So now, if you hold this, it gives you information on the card pack. I think that's pretty cool. And I only know that from their Facebook page, which is quite nice. Because sometimes they actually post useful hints on there. There was one question on the Q&A that they did. And it was, why doesn't Ludia do more facts about the dinosaurs when you unlock them? Like, Spinosaurus's skull was blah, 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 blah. And they used to do that in Jurassic Park Builder. However, most of the facts that they put in were either... either misspelled... Or some of them were even just inaccurate, plain inaccurate. So it was quite interesting to see like every new one. It was like, oh, I wonder what could go wrong today with this one. Or is it going to be correct or is it going to be misspelled? Misspelt. Not misspelled. There you go. Two more. So, oh, wow, even easier. How many? Oh, we can only use two for this one. Only two? Oh, no. Well, we best use an extra one attack so we can finish. Oh, so we definitely need two. Okay. It's not enough just to put one in. We've got to do two. So we can put in the extra one attack and just kill this thing straight out. Just like that. See if we can finish this battle in two turns. I highly doubt it. Actually, it's impossible. Unless somehow he managed to... He gets confused and hits himself. Like in Pokemon. We can do about 1,000 damage. We may as well. Yeah, 1,079. Kill him in two hits. Hopefully he goes for another two. Which can't kill us, but... Tiny Cola would be good at level 40. I would actually like to see it. And it'd be very, very useful. Oh no! He had to go for some block. Couldn't just have it over, could you? He's gonna go for three and kill me. Just watch. Yep, there it is. There it is. Just had to. Had to do it. But you know what? That's okay. That's okay. I can live with that. Right. Full on full. That's six packs is a lot, when you think about it. I'm looking forward to this more than the tournament. Stop dying. Okay, we're going to take a drink of water. I'm drinking out of like a flowery glass. I'm so masculine, you see. I'm secure. So we'll go for one. Spinoraptor, Quackers, you can have your, you can have your justice. Have your moment of fame. Moment of fame, moment of, maybe, Jesus, I can't even talk. Have your moment, I was going to say moment of glory. And then the last second I changed it to fame. And then it ended up coming out as, have your moment of fame. And there it is, so the first of six packs. Loads of DNA. And a Kool-Aid, that's great. We're going to get better prizes doing this than actually the tournament, I'd imagine. So, pack number two. Oh, 750 DNA and a super... And I just wish it was a super Kool-Aid. So, that's about almost 1,000 DNA. What's in this one? Oh, there it is! Awesome! Microposaurus. That's 1,000 DNA in itself, I'm pretty sure. Another one. Pack number four. And another one! Yes! Two. So, that's two Microposauruses, two super Kool-Aids. I mean, Kool-Aids. Damn it! I just can't say Kool-Aid without saying super in front of it. Three Kool-Aids and two Microposauruses. So that was either... This must be the last one coming up. The last pack. Oh! Four Kool-Aids and two Microposauruses. So maybe it was 60-40% chance, I would say. Not 50-50. Right, on to you! On to you, Moon! Yeah, you get it! Yeah, I know, I'm sorry. Right, let's scramble down to the bottom. Actually, tell you what, just put those guys in, it's fine. We're gonna be facing level 1 commons. I'm kind of interested if they've changed it. I hope they haven't. Oh good, they haven't, okay. We still kill everything with one hit. But what I was curious about is, so in these tournaments, there's only so far you can play up to. A bit like with Jurassic Park Builders, because these tournaments change a lot until Ludia seemed to find a balance between giving people all the prizes and then giving nobody any prizes. So obviously, depending on your dinosaurs, you may not even stand a chance of getting up to dominate a league and winning the Umoonasaurus. Which it's good because it gives people a, you know, something to have an aim for, a goal. But also annoying because until you get up to that point, and I could imagine as well actually that if sorry about the sniff. Oh, if you oh god damn it, did you have to? Yeah, of course you did. If you just get enough dinosaurs to be able to just push into Dominator League, it's gonna be frustrating because you're gonna be pushed out of it quite often. So, yeah, It's probably best just to get have every dinosaur max and then do it. God. And we can't speed up any of this either because it's the tournament and they're real people we're fighting, you see. Real people. Food production is complete. No way! Oh, 50 into Survivor. So we've skipped a league and we're into the next one. So hopefully better prizes. Hopefully a rare pack. Oh, almost a common. And we won nothing because I can't feed. I've got full food. Okay, so if we skipped a whole tier, a whole rank, then Ankylodocuses. I don't think anything will be that good in this. Maybe super rare. Like the Silver League, possibly. But rare? Bronze League? No, really not, actually. We can kill... Oh, no, we need 3 hits to kill an Allosaur. He needs to only go for a few. Maybe 3. No, maybe 4. I would say 4. From an Allosaur. Allosaur looks so good! It's such a shame that we don't get to see these creatures. But we are. We are seeing them now. So he went for a full-on 2, so we may as well go for 3 and just kill him. Mahjong's in there, almost maxed up, which is awesome. Because we never get to see that either. Zing Zing Bajing. I just sell. Oh, Mahjong comes in! Ooh! God, I miss this guy. Do you remember when you would max up Mahjong's just to complete a mission? I remember that. It was like, have 5 level 40 carnivores, so all you did was get 5 Mahjong's because they were the cheapest. Oh, goes for 4! Probably enough to kill me, yeah. Impressive. But it's not going to get you anywhere because, would you look, it's his clone! And he has even more attack! Wallop! 1,700. So we should get a dominated league pretty quick. I am going to keep on pushing with this tournament just to win it because even though I do have it, it's not unlocked. So once we win it, win the creature, we'll max it up straight away. Oh, 77, an in-hunter league, top 10%. Oh, don't you love it when you just fly through the ranks? If you catch the tournament quick enough, you can really fly through it. And actually, I'd rather win coin than food at this point. So I'm happy with that. What should we do? So we're in Silver League. I would imagine that the dinosaurs we've been placing in, as in those guys, are probably really good. Probably what we're going to be facing. So I'm happy to put those in. They may be slightly better dinosaurs we're facing than what I've put in, but we'll see. They're about the same, actually. Yeah. Yeah, I couldn't pick a better team. And so instead of winning 20 bucks, sorry, 20 cups, we're probably going to win 30 because it's quite an evenly matched team. So he can kill me in 2. So I'm just going to go for reserves. Hopefully we can kill that. There are 2 carnivores on there, so that's not looking good for us, but if we get loads of reserves up, we can, oh god, no, we can't do the glitch, can we? Ah, balls, I forgot. We can't do it at all because we can't speed it up. Otherwise, we would be able to. Damn, okay, so we went for 1 and he had 3, so he's got 2 block. There you go, so he's definitely dead, and he did go for the 2 block. Now that's good because instead of having 248 attack, this one's got 89. Caprasuchus. He may even switch. Oh no, he didn't. Okay, that's fine. Used all of his goes. We can kill it in 3 hits. Which means we've got 2 reserves. Because we should have 5. So does 3 kill it? Yes, okay, so 2 reserve. We've won this one. Can we get to dominate league without a single loss? That would be awesome. Come on, let's see if we can do it. God, I've done no recording today and yet my voice is just gone. I feel like that's a problem with being a Let's Player. The fact that you've got to do lots and lots of recording. Well, yeah, I guess you don't have to, but... Oh yeah, we got Spider Up, I completely forgot. Yeah, it was no problem. We'd won that. Quack is an easy take in the victory. But it depends how you record. If you're quite a calm Let's play, then I guess it wouldn't be too much of a problem unless you recorded a load. So we got 27, closer to 30 that time. Oh, number two. Fantastic. Oh, you moon. You little buggy. It came up twice there and gave me a shock. I was like, oh, why would it come up twice? Oh, just a bloody told me. So now we're at the top. I would imagine maybe level one Dominus Rexes? Nah, I think that's a bit too much. How about those guys? Way more attack than the level one super rare hybrids. And maybe, yeah. Yeah, definitely. Good. Okay, because that's a level four Ankylodocus, and we would be using level ones. So Spinosaurus gets a time to shine. Oh, I hope they're going to throw up an image of what Spinosaur used to look like. Because Spinosaur went through three changes. Its first one was all cyan. It was an all cyan Spino. And then it changed into like the clown Spino. I like to call it that. And then it changed into this thing. Because back then, I don't think level 40s really changed too much. But I can't remember. Yeah, they did. Level 40s always were different. Because I remember the first time getting Triceratops maxed. Which was awesome, by the way. Because it came as a complete shock to me. And everybody else at the time who was doing Let's Plays on Jurassic World couldn't hack it because it wasn't, like, out everywhere, so it wasn't really easily accessible for everyone. And it was, like, yeah, I would like to say I was the first person that got a max level 40. But for me, it felt like I was, you know, that was the first time I'd seen it, so it was a surprise to me. Whereas I think people that come into this game now know there's a difference between level 40 and everything else. Oh my god, Spinosaurus won it single-handedly. Awesome. So does that mean that we're not going to win 27 cups? Or was it an even match? 28, wow, it was even more even a match. 59, awesome. Almost in Dominator League. So good, you can just fly through it. And then you get to win better prizes as well. 400 bucks would have been really nice. But we do have 64,000, so I'd rather win a mystery because we get a chance of winning a dinosaur. Ah! Get to win a dinosaur and VIP points, I suppose. That's not too bad. There's nothing in the VIP rewards right now that I'm interested in. But we are in Legendary now, so I'm going to go with, and I kind of want to get my Brawlosaurs back, because that'd be so awesome if we did Indominus Rex and then the Brother and Sisters ones. Oh, that'd be so good. Because I haven't used those in ages, and I don't know whether they've changed them or not. They may have. And if they have, that would be awesome. Three Indominus Rexes. Now, you've got to admit, right? Having Indominus Rexes, that's like the height. It was originally the height of any Jurassic World. That's what you aim for playing this game. You wanted an Indominus Rex. And before the movie came out, Indominus Rex was not out. And then when the movie did come out, he still wasn't out. So you knew about it, but you couldn't get it. And it was like, oh God, please just give me Indominus Rex. When it was finally released, we got it straight away. And we did a giveaway as well, which was awesome. We did the Lego sets, I think it was. I think it was the Lego sets. So, I'm really excited for Jurassic World 2 because it started production. I cannot wait. I can't wait. I hope they do just as big of a push for, like, as merchandise. I guess it kind of wasn't that big, but it was there. It wasn't as big as, say, the Minions, but Jesus, who wants to be that big? That was in your face. That was way too big. And a lot of people, I can see, looking back, when I was reviewing the, you know, the Jurassic World toys and saying that most of them were garbage because, let's be honest, they were made out of crap plastic. You get better toys out of Schleich or Pappo than you did out of the Hasbro range. And that's just, that's the brutal honest to God truth and why the toy range for Jurassic World sucked apart from the Lego. It really did. And then Hasbro at the end were like, oh no, the game's doing good, make the game dinosaurs? Which is their last ditch attempt to make some money. Kind of sad, really. Because by that point, they were losing the license. And it was just like, whatever, just we'll make something. I probably should have put that in because we gained an extra 30 places. So we're probably going to be against things with 500. Oh, I knew it. Oh, no. And the Gorgosuchus with 2,000 health. Oh, it's not looking good. It is not looking good. One block? Oh, no. Uranium, it's up to you to take out everything, okay, buddy? Okay. Go for two reserve. He didn't go for a block. Oh, God. He has to go for two to kill me. Oh, of course it goes for it exactly. Of course it does. It's probably got one block as well. We do have 300 attack, actually. That's pretty darn good. I'm going to go for that. I'm going to go for that. Because he's got four, I think. No, three. He's got three. Please go for three. That would be awesome. Two's good, too. I'm happy. Yeah, I'll do that. We can win this. Come on. Not a single loss. Let's do this. Oh, no! It's so close to killing him! Ah, sod it. Oh, we did it! And we nerfed Scappers. Awesome. Hopefully he switches out as well. So he's got five. Three can... Oh, no, four. Oh, two hits can kill me. Hopefully he goes for full on four. Yes! That's it. Come on, we can do this. We've got two attacks. Yeah, we've got this. Surely. Surely we've got this. So he's got nothing. We kill him in that. Now, Scappers can probably kill me in two. So we're going to have to go for a three block here. I think it can. I would be surprised if it couldn't. Yep, yeah, we're dead. We'd be dead in two. Okay. Ooh, it's getting close. Can we do this without losing? That's the goal here. Go for three. Yes, we did it! Oh, I think so. 3, 6, 9, 1,200. And that has to be enough. Yeah, we did it. I think we've made it to Dominated League without a single loss. I challenge you guys to do the same. Yeah, accept my challenges. Actually, you've probably done it by the time this video's out. So, anyway, yeah. 37, I was way underpowered. Ooh, we could get to number one, but I'm not going to do it because there's no point. I'll probably do it in my spare time. And after all that, we win a mystery pack. Not too bad. Tell you what we should do is, they may have fixed it. I'm not sure. I want to see the raptor pens. I want to go back in there. Also, we need to hatch something as well. Hatch that. Yeah, I'm starting to go through my aquatic creatures now because I keep on forgetting about them and I've got loads to hatch. So, I'll just chuck you in there. Come on. Who should we go for? Let's start with Charlie. At least if we use some food, that, you know, that's not too bad. Coin. Okay, food. I don't mind using. In fact, I probably should have been using it this whole time. I think I traded, what was it? It was something big. It was probably like 50 million coin. Oh, I don't have a ramp for Rinkus level 5? Are you, really? No. Was one of the hybrids ramp for Rinkus? It couldn't have been. Okay, well, we'll just pay 27 bucks for that. That's gonna hurt, but, well, not really. I suppose it's only 27 bucks, but still. Rampharinkus, I don't have that level 5. That's really weird. And you know what the good thing is, though? I see a lot of the times in the trade harbor, these dinosaur boosters. I don't have Nundasuchus? No, I refuse to believe I don't have a Nundasuchus. You know what it is? It's just a fact that it's not in my park, isn't it? It's in here. Nundasuchus. I don't have Nundasuchus? What the hell? That's so... Why would I have sold them? I don't get it. Unless I don't have one that's level 5. That might be it. So let's have a look. Nundasuchus. Surely. Nundasuchus. How many dinosaurs do we have? 739. Fantastic. Nundasuchus. No. I don't see it. No, I don't see it anywhere. Unless that's it. No, it's Microposaurus. Flaffy Labyrinthus. I don't see it anywhere. I mean, we have a Nundagosaurus, so we did hybridize it. So, yeah, maybe when we hybridized... that was all my Nundas. Gone. God damn it. Okay, I need to hatch some dinosaurs. That's another 37. bucks gone down the drain. We've got a winner card pack. The only thing is, I think the prizes are crap, aren't they? Let's have a look. Because they were originally like rare pack prizes or legendary pack prizes. So winning one of these packs, the discipline packs, plaques. Yeah, winning the plaques was really good, but now they've nerfed it. So 20, 20, 20. So it's 60 bucks for a rare when it should be about 100. I mean, the VIP points are actually pretty decent. They're not as amazing as a regular rare pack, but you know, they were never that good to start with. So losing that, like we didn't lose anything. We didn't gain anything. We didn't lose anything. Whereas everything else in the pack, we just lost out on. All the resources were cut. So we feel that loss. Nah, we're not gonna win that. Yeah. Okay, yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna do this. I've already lost 300,000 food from that. And probably a couple million of coin as well, so it's honestly not worth it. Maybe they'll switch it in the future, but for now, I'm just gonna leave that. I guess you do need to do it in order to participate in some of the events. I think, like the booster we did with the Australia and Antarctica, you needed the boosters for that. And if you don't have a booster, I don't think you can participate. I'm not sure. Umoon's over in basically 3 days, which is awesome. That's going to be a really quick one. Let's end with this. Let's go out with a bang. So let's use our best flyers. There you go. Nothing could be the triple crown of death. It's not even level 40. I'm tempted to get a level 40 Metrophodon, but that would mean spending another 240,000 DNA, and I kind of don't want to do that. Right, we've killed Gorgosuchus, which is one of the only amphibians that can stand up to Metrophodon. Bear in mind, it can only take one hit, but yeah. And I'm going to start working on the top 10 dinosaurs in this game. I'm going to start working on that because there's a lot of people that want to see it. And I think I've got some surprises for you guys. Or at least in my head I do. You might actually think, yeah, that would have been in there anyway. But we'll see. It's just a matter of sitting down and doing it. And Metrophodon's dead. I thought he wouldn't have blocked, actually. That's why I went for two. But he went for a full-out block. Full-on block, so yeah, we'll do that. I think he might have one. He doesn't. Okay. Bam! Nothing can stand up to the flyers, honestly, because their only weakness, which is herbivore, and there is no good herbivores right now. There is nothing. So, and amphibians are good against carnivores, but are weak against flyers, so flyers really take the best, because they have no weakness. They take the top. Take the top spot. So, let's see what's in the common pack. See, that's 50. That's 250. I like how you get the raptor things in now, so I guess you don't have to do the raptor pits if you don't want to. And, of course, because we're paying for it, we get double the points, which, really, it should be 10 times the points, especially when winning the Pterodostro is 50,000, which is still, and I'll still complain about it because it's way too much. So, guys, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, and until next time, I'll see you later. Bye-bye.